our big goal was home field advantage to see where we could go from there. And so to get home field advantage and to get that, I think helps us out, especially in the nerves and the draw and everything else. And so for us, that was big to get here. And defensively, we played tight here. And Bailey didn't have a ton of saves, but made a couple of really good saves and stuff. So I was happy about that. I thought even with the score 1-0, I thought we outplayed them. But that's kind of the scary thing with soccer is sometimes in a close game, a team can get like a PK or a break or something, and all of a sudden a game that you've been a lot better than is close, or even they tie or get some momentum. So those are scary for me, especially in this win and go home situation. So and they have a good region. I was nervous because their region's deep. And they played everybody really tight. And so I even though they're a fifth team out of that region, they've had a lot of overtime games and a lot of 1-0, 2-1 type games. So they're good defensively, they're tight, they're solid. And so that's a scary first round draw. The first half we ran a 4-3-3 because we knew they were coming off the bus, and we actually got the wind. And so we were just gonna try and run them and tire them out. And then the second half we went into the wind. And so we changed to a 4-4-2 to try and get more possession out of our midfield. And I thought we kind of accomplished our goal in the sense that we ran them really hard in the first half. And then the second half, I thought we had better possession. Even though we didn't necessarily score a lot of goals, we had chances and we looked like the better team. I thought Sadie had a really good game. I thought Tara had a good game. We asked her to play into some different positions. Some of the younger kids were a little bit nervous, and you could kind of tell that.
It was just a relief to know that we were one up and that we were ahead and that we could stay ahead the rest of the time.
Eileen and Michaela, I thought both played pretty good games. And so, defensively, we kind of gave up some stuff, but I thought our defense as a whole played pretty tight and pretty solid.
It was amazing. We've had so many times that we're so close to having a shutout and they score last minute.
We'll have either the winner of Desert Hills and Morgan. No, two good teams. Desert Hills has played really well. And Morgan, when we played them there, we beat them. But it was close, like scary close. And they have played progressively better in that region. They've knocked off some of the Park Cities and the Juan Diegos. And so regardless, it's going to be a good team and we're going to have to play. I told the girls, we've been winning games that we should win, but this is a game that's going to be close and we're going to have to play better than we did today. It's going to be here 1:00 on Saturday, so again, we feel good about that we get the draw here and it's on our turf. And so that part of it is really good. We just got to play better, get more possession, pass a little bit better. I mean, I know they know that the report on us is that we're a kick and run team, and we kind of are, but in the same token, we can possess and play well and kind of do some stuff that way.
I'm really confident about it. We've played both of the teams that we could be playing before, and I feel like we are just really good at coming to the challenge and being ready to play whoever.
Just making sure we're a first half team. We always play well in the first half, but we play better in the second, and we need to make sure we're playing the same intensity.
The Bear River Medical Arts provides whole family care with in-house x-ray, blood work, and mole removal. Schedule your family's wellness check or sports physical today.